Hello everybody, how are you? I am Naresh and your teacher here, and we'll be teaching you a different question and their answers. So I welcome you in classdata.com where we'll be discussing questions. So let's get on the question. So our today question is, plain text can be inputs into this for encryption. The correct answer of the question is either of these. So that the answer of the question. If you are searching any other question, please visit www.classdata.com and find on the search section. If you have any question to ask, there are now sessions on the right side of the website. Fill the form and we'll be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share, subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.